right, Clark, back here with Potential Pantry, checking out White Clover. Now, the way that I know this is White Clover is I've seen this go throughout a full season, and it's going to put on a white flower head as we get more into summer here. Looks very similar to Crimson Clover, except with Crimson Clover, you would have a little bit more of a reddish hue to the leaves. This is Trifolium. When we talk about this from a Latin name perspective, I'm not super big on the Latin names because I don't know them all. And just speaking about a common name, we all know what clover looks like. Now, in a similar video, we just did oxalis or wood sorrel. And to see these side by side, you see a rounded leaf to the clover over here in my right hand. And oxalis has a heart-shaped leaf over here in my left hand. The flavor on these could not be more different. Very much a sweet flavor to the clover and a very sour flavor to the oxalis or the wood sorrel. Now, clover, from a health benefit standpoint, this is going to be really difficult to digest raw, but you could steep the flowers or the dried greens into a tea, which would be an immune booster, like basically a cough cold suppressant, which I couldn't think of a more beneficial ingredient for this time that we're in right now with the COVID-19, but clover. Now, back when I owned an heirloom restaurant, we would blend this. We would boil it in a little bit of salted water, just really, really quickly, and then blend it into a really thick puree of just clover. Add maybe a little bit of shallots and garlic to that, and you're gonna get a fantastic savory sauce made out of a green that's just growing in your front yard, side yard, growing in the streets. It's gonna be growing everywhere. Clover is just one of those ingredients, really helpful for our immune system from a health benefit perspective. Again, do your own research with these. This is not peer-reviewed research. We're just on a YouTube channel right here. So do your own research when it comes to health benefits. But clover, sweet clover, white clover, just a fantastic ingredient. And I'm actually going to just enjoy a leaf of this raw right now. So get out there, find clover. Man, that is chewy. You see why that you should boil this before you eat it. So clover, get out there and find some.